Hedman, wouldn't you know it, that little play puts it past Elvis.
And for Hedman, his first goal of the season. Lightning score first. And Jody, in each of the previous games the Jackets have played in the young season, the team, keep an eye on it, the team that has scored first has not gone on to win. Here's Atkinson moving in. Penalty upcoming. And the Jackets score! Right back to tie it up!
That's Nick Foligno, 199. As Cam Atkinson has speed and body position on Victor Hedman. And as Hedman tries to slow Cam down, he does slow him down a little bit, but the referee's arm goes up. It's from the other end. Nice breakout in the middle of the ice. You can see there in great support. And now Cam gets the outlet pass. He fights to get that puck to the net. And there's Nick Foligno. Cleans it up, puts it in the back of the net. And the Blue Jackets have tied it up. You can see the delayed penalty was coming. But it started with an excellent breakout by the Blue Jackets using the middle of the ice. Delzato is up there in the play. He was there in the breakout, too. So good shift, nice response here this afternoon. Two goals in 16 seconds. That's quick.
Third goal of the season. His second in as many games. Foodie's shot deflected wide. And for Nick Foligno, as you mentioned, Jody, now one away from his 200th in the National Hockey League.